Hello, I want to read another story to you today. This one's called Monkey Puzzle. All about this little monkey. And I think he might live in the jungle. I wonder what we're going to find in the jungle. It's written by Julia Donaldson and illustrated by Axel Scheffler. Let's start. I've lost my mum. Little monkey, don't you cry. I'll help you find her, said the butterfly. Let's have a think. How big is she? She's big, said the monkey. Bigger than me. Bigger than you. Then I've seen your mum. Come, little monkey. Come, come, come. No, no, no. That's an elephant. My mum isn't a great grey hunk. She hasn't got tusks or a curly trunk. She doesn't have great thick baggy knees. And anyway, her tail quills around trees. She quills round trees. Then she's very near. Quick, little monkey, she's over here. No, 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 that's a snake. Mum doesn't look a bit like this. She doesn't slither about and hiss. She doesn't curl round a nest of eggs. And anyway, my mum's got more legs. It's legs we're looking for now, you say. I know where she is then. Come this way. No, no, no. That's a spider. Mum isn't black and hairy and fat. She's not got so many legs as that. She'd rather eat fruit than swallow a fly. And she lives in the treetops, way up high. She lives in the trees. You should have said. Your mummy's hiding above your head. No, no, no. That's a parrot. Mum's got a nose and not a beak. She doesn't squawk and squabble and shriek. She doesn't have claws or feathery wings. And anyway, my mum leaps and springs. Aha, I've got it. She leaps about. She's just round the corner, without a doubt. No, 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 that's a frog. Butterfly, butterfly, please don't joke. Mum's not green and she doesn't croak. She's not all slimy. Oh dear, what a muddle. She's brown and furry and nice to cuddle. Brown fur. Why didn't you tell me so? We'll find her in no time. Off we go. No, no, no. That's a bat. Why do you keep getting it wrong? Mum doesn't sleep the whole day long. I told you she's got no wings at all. And anyway, she's not nearly so small. Your mum's not little. Now let me think. She's down by the river having a drink. No, no, no. That's the elephant again. Butterfly, butterfly, can't you see? None of these creatures look like me. You never told me she looked like you. Of course I didn't. I thought you knew. I didn't know. I couldn't, you see. None of my babies look like me. So she looks like you. Well, if that's the case, we'll soon discover her hiding place. No, no, no. That's my dad. Come, little monkey, come, come, come. It's time I took you home to your mum. And that's the end of the story. Do you look like your mum or do you look like your dad? You may look like someone else in your family. Have a look at some photos and see if you can find out who you look like most. Take care. See you soon. Bye-bye.